this car, you're going to spend a lot of time going sideways. Use each drift to carry more momentum out of the corners. Mind-blowing performance. Double apexes are king in Chicago. Smooth out those turns and you'll be winning in no time. I just heard. Double apexes are king in Chicago. Smooth out those turns and you'll be winning in no time. Well done. That will make the Pacers take notice.
A very strong fan base. Now is a great time to strike and make the WSR a reality. The new union and Pacers drivers have agreed to join us. So remember, once the league starts, none of the current invites will stand. As these events are all about exciting the fans, it's important you put on a good show. That's why I'll be giving you a specific objective before then. Complete it, and you'll raise your profile even more.
Keep an eye out for split routes. We don't want to end up in the barriers. Expendable. Miami is a tough track. High speed straights into tight technical sections can catch you off guard. That wasn't ideal. Yes, nice one. In Miami, it's crucial to get a good corner exit. If your exit's bad, the straights will punish you for it. Improve your times in Sector 2, and you'll be in with a better chance.
Events as a treat to the fans of motorsport by putting on a great show. Do well in one, and you'll raise your profile. As these events are all about exciting the fans, it's important you put on a good thing to dedicated event cars as quickly as you can. Each pass you can get from one car to the next. Remember, keep one eye on the road.
You can gather a lot of speed on the straights here. Just keep an eye. Okay, cars are filtered at the start. Okay, we want to win the over, so give them a good show. Show for the fans. Give them more of what they want. Great overtaking. Keep this up and you'll get the win. Outstanding, man. Over.
That performance gave us plenty of exposure. Check out your news feed.
Rock faces, grass banks, and ditches by the road. They could turn your car over if you crash. That's gonna cost you. Push now. The Transamerica Pacers are all about one-on-one racing. Now I need to warn you, contact is allowed. I don't recommend it, but just keep alert, all right?